is usually people carry them and they hide in around the body that nobody can detect the weapon easily. You can see that this is throughout history. People trying to find different ways to protect themselves for their own safety. And you can see a lot of very unique, very different weapons to develop. This weapon is very easy to carry when someone is traveling. It's also a very practical weapon. Thank you.